Good morning, party people. It's the boss lady here coming to you from my vehicle. And let me tell you, it's cold. It's so cold, you guys. And I don't have on my coat. Oh my God, but my coat's in the back. Whew, it's cold. Lord, it's cold. It is, before I turn on the camera, 7 degrees. Yes, when I tell you it's cold, believe me. But it's going to be a great day. Happy hump day to those who celebrate. So, I can't remember if I told you guys. I might have. One of the videos I did, I think I was doing a video when I was coming down the street of my house and this person almost hit me head on. Well, because I didn't know where the vehicle came from, you know, I put it on our neighborhood site. I was like, somebody in the neighborhood, I don't know if they're a visitor, I don't know if it's a new neighbor, but somebody is coming up the street the wrong way, because my street in the front of my house is a one-way street. That's why you guys always see me when I'm doing a vlog, I always make the same loop. You see the same backdrop because I'm making a loop around the block. Well, anyway, this person decides that, oh, they're too good to, drive down the street and make the, you see how quick, second, a minute, if that. You know, only time it's a long time is if you get caught by a bus. Well, anyway, I was sitting in my vehicle waiting, like literally, because I posted on the neighborhood site, like, yeah, somebody is doing the wrong thing, and I don't know who it is, because when I come home from work, the vehicle's never there. But when I leave for work, the vehicle is out front, but it's like 6-7 houses down my street, so I don't know exactly what house it goes to. Well, we kind of figured it out, but anyway, I posted on the neighborhood site, and of course, you know, different neighbors decide to chime in, but no one from my street. Well, I figured out the house, and that housemate, friend, roommate, whatever, let that person know, the neighbors are complaining. I'm gonna need you to do right, because I sat in the car. I literally walked out the door. I said, oh, he probably gone because I wanted the door late. I wanted the door. He was still parked down there. So I was like, oh, okay. And I never can get his license plate. There's a man. I never can get his license plate because of how when I'm driving by, the way he's parked too close to the vehicle behind him or whatever. The vehicle behind him always parks too close. So I can't never get the plate. And I don't want to just stop, you know. So, long story short, I get my vehicle. I'm warming up my vehicle. And I see him running out the house. I said, okay, so I know what house it is. And he jumps in the vehicle. So, as I was backing up slowly when I was talking to you guys in the beginning of this, I was waiting to see if he was going to come up the street. He didn't. He went around the block. I said, uh-huh. Because, see, the house he comes from, that particular neighbor, he ain't been in the neighborhood that long. I mean, we've been in the neighborhood 22 years. You know, 22? Yeah, 22 years. So, you know, I'm kind of what they call now the old head, the OG of the block. I mean, there's still some older than me that been in like 50 years. But, you know, I protect my corner. Plus, one time when Peanut went to get in the truck, you know, she gets in on the passenger side and he's coming up the wrong way. He could potentially hit my car, hit my child, you know, then I'd be going to jail. I'd be doing videos from jail. Y'all don't want that, right? Because somebody hit my child. Lord have mercy. You talk about going off. I'm just saying. So, anyway, long story short, everything's good. He went the right way. And I don't know where he goes, because he actually turns into the suburb just like I do. But, like, he zips. He's one of those drivers that just zip. And I'm like, them type of drivers I don't like. But, so I never can catch up with him to get his license plate either. Because, you know, one day I was trying. I'm kidding you not. I was trying. But, anyway, long story short, he went the right way today. And I'm going to be checking, because, see, I think this is what spooked him, because his housemate, he never said anything, but I know he read the post and he read the comments, because someone said, call the police and let the police deal with it. Folks don't want the police out in their business. I'm like, do right. Just do right. So, anyway. But it's Wednesday. Today is my Thursday. I worked late yesterday. I didn't anticipate doing that, but it is what it is. I worked late. I need to stop at the bank. I don't buy coffee anymore now that I drink coffee for free. Yeah, I don't buy coffee no more. But I'm hungry. But I'm trying to get to a point of not eating out. I really, really am. I might grab some on the way back. I got a site visit this morning. Which, now that I think about it, I'm not even dressed for the site visit. But I got pants at work. All I gotta do is just, I'll just change my pants. I got on jeans, because today is one of my in-office days where I can wear jeans. And I just remembered that, I got an appointment at 10 o'clock this morning. But I got jeans and a sweater at the job. But I got on my jacket, so my jacket can cover my shirt. Because my shirt says blessed. I don't know. Y'all can't see it. Let me see. I have to really, sit up. But it's my blue shirt, the one that says blessed on it. Whew, but yeah, it's cold. Let me zip my stuff back up. I love that this thing is lined with fleece, because it just keeps you so warm. People doing the most in the morning. Almost made me hit them because they wanted to bust a U-turn. I dropped my braids down. I haven't worn my braids down at all since I've had them in. But I figure if I wear them down, then you can't really see my edges being so fuzzy. And I don't really want to manipulate the edges until Saturday, which I'm going to get up early and mess with them. And if it don't turn out right, then I'll be wearing them down again. But, so I'm wearing them down today. I like them. I put a little mousse on them and a little glosser just to kind of give them a little shine. But they're actually still hanging up pretty good. I mean, I got a lot of new growth, but, my hair is natural anyway, so whatever. But it doesn't look bad with them being down. It just looks bad when I pull them up. So, see how when I pull them up? That's all right. We got to get through Peanut's birthday. All her birthday stuff and pay and whatever. And then, got a couple bills got to be paid. So, once the bills is paid, Peanut's birthday is paid, then I'll get my hair done. And then it'll be Bossman's birthday. I don't have no idea what I'm getting my husband this year. I actually overslept today. I didn't oversleep to the point that I'm late for work, but I overslept to the point of, I didn't get time to really, rest at the house. But I need that extra sleep. My body was hurting all over. I'm like, Lord Jesus. Sometimes it's rough being a woman, y'all. Woo! Lord, but I wouldn't change it for anything in the world. Sometimes I sit and think, would I rather have been a man? No, I love being a woman. 100%. Love it, love it, love it. Plus, I get spoiled, so. Men don't get spoiled like women do. I don't care what nobody's saying. I spoil my husband. But, I trump his card all the time because I'm a girl. Oh, man. So, we got one more service this week. It's taking place on Friday. And then I'm hoping and praying that the Lord will bless us with no more for a while. Thank you, Jesus, in advance. Thank you all who tuned in for Talk About It Tuesday. Oh, my goodness. That Talk About It Tuesday just resonated in my spirit. And, yesterday I was sitting and I was resting. And I was like, I just really needed that rest. Boss Man did his thing. Miss Pina was in the bed. And I just sat and I just rested. And I was like, it just felt so nice. I mean, I did have to do some mommy duties and things. But then I just sat and I rested. And I just felt better. Just, So, thankful for that rest. Because, like I said, my body's been hurting. So, just been dealing with that. Probably going to have to take me something when I get to work. haven't been sick, but Miss Peanut's trying and I'm not going for it. So I don't know, did I tell you guys she went to the doctor? Right after holidays, right before the new year, which was amazing. She went to a doctor and sorry y'all, my nose itching. She went to the doctor, lungs at 100% lung function, hallelujah. For those who don't know, who are new, Miss Peanut has severe, moderately severe asthma to the point where normally during the winter she gets really, really sick. This year she's been, 2019, she's been great so far. We're only, 16 days in? But this school year she has been doing a lot better than times past. And so this lady's in my way. I'm trying to get to work, child. Be creeping now. Ain't nobody got time for that. Anyway, y'all can't see this, can you? Let me see. Yeah, y'all can't see what I'm about to do. Ooh, you can tell it's cold. My window don't want to go down. That's when you know you in the land of the frigid. I'm telling you. Anyway, so I took her to the doctor. And I was so happy they called because... excuse me for a second. I was happy they called because she, she had gotten sick the early part of the year, or early part of the month in December. Sorry. So, Jesus. Sorry, y'all. I'm trying to get some cash out, but I just realized I pushed the wrong button. There we go. So, anyway, so when they called me, I was like, okay, cool. You know, we're going to be able to go to the doctor and, you know, just make sure that her lungs were good because she had that bad sinus infection. Well, she went to the doctor. Everything was excellent. And, everything was excellent, and she doesn't have to be on medication right now. Everything is as needed. So that's a blessing, because for those who've been with the channel since the channel been born, you guys know that Miss Peanut, normally when she gets sick. So I did bring me a pointer holder, because y'all know these braids gonna get on my nerves. Every time I do something, keep getting caught. But anyway, so... lung function, brain is 100% too, but lung function is at 100%, and she is doing so well. So I'm just happy about that. So she did have an appointment for this coming Monday, but since we went the end of December, she doesn't have to go on Monday. She just goes to the orthodontist on Monday. Whew. So that's a blessing. It's so nice to walk inside the orthodontist's office and they don't say, excuse me, you gotta make a payment. No, ma'am, no, sir, it's paid in full. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Woo. Thank you, Lord. So she will be 2 years in with braces as of the end of July. So far, so good. She is doing excellent with her braces. You know, they had said when she first was getting the braces that, she was gonna have to get this. Oh my god, now I forgot what it's called. All I remember is it's headgear without it being outside the head. That's what I remember. And so she doesn't have to get that, or at least, you know, that's what they keep saying. So I'm thankful for that. I'm gonna park over here today because I gotta leave anyway, so might as well. So she doesn't have to get that. So far, so good. She's doing exceptionally well. So I'm so happy. But now she's getting a cold. Never fails. It's January. So she's getting a cold. And party is Saturday. So we have a few things to do for the party. I got to pack up the bags. I'll do a video on that so you guys can see the bags. I mean, it's nothing super fancy. I asked her, did she want me to get anything else to go inside the bag? She told me no. I said, okay. as far as kids who have RSVP'd, all I know for sure is 8 kids. We invited a total of 12. 4 have not RSVP'd. 1 has said that their mom's birthday is the same day, so they're not sure, blah, 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 whatever. So I'm like, okay, that's cool. So, yeah, we got...
I don't think I want to park here.
I really don't. I think I want to... Well, never mind. I guess I'll be sitting here. But, so yeah, so... Cupcakes are ordered. Cupcakes are nothing fancy. I did get her cupcakes for troop meeting this week, and I'll insert a picture right here. So cute. I call her my snow princess because she loves snow so much. So I got her a snow. What is she doing here? Sorry. Anyway, so I, sorry guys. So I ended up ordering her, or not ordering, I ended up just going to Target actually. I went to a Super Target out by her troop meeting, and I got her this cute, like, snowman cupcake cake, and it was so cute. So she loved that, and it was vanilla and chocolate cupcakes, so that was fine. But like cupcakes for Saturday, nothing fancy, it's just literally cupcakes. It got cupcakes and it got pearls on them because I wanted sprinkles. I wanted the little pics to say happy birthday. She said, Mom, I don't need all that. Okay, Miss Peanut. So I got them in the party colors, which, yeah, I'm gonna move my truck because this person in this vehicle tends to park next to me a lot. And I just have this awful feeling, guys. Not to mention, one time when they parked next to me, they parked so close that I couldn't get in and got my clothes dirty. Matter of fact, that was Monday. So, yeah, we're just going to pull forward and pull around. So, anyway, but, yeah, I want fancy cupcakes. She was like, nope, she didn't want all that. I was like, oh, okay, Miss Faina. So... hopefully, yeah. I know that person's gonna be like, why did she just move? Yeah, because, you know, boss man, he don't let me park too close to people. And especially if they got, you know, I hate to say it, but a raggedy vehicle. Because he's like, if their vehicle is raggedy, that means they don't care about if they ding your door. I believe that. I wholeheartedly believe it. I kid you not, I believe it. So I typically try to park next to nicer vehicles. Or vehicles that just don't look like, you know, they would harm my stuff. Because that van, got me dirty. So, what else do we have? So, Saturday is going to be a busy day. I'm going to try my best to record. I can't promise. For the simple fact, I get very high stress. So, I'm going to just do my best. I don't know. We got to pick up the cupcakes. We got to pick up the balloons. And then head out to the spot. So, yeah. We'll see how that goes, guys. But I'm going to go. Happy hump day to everybody. And, yeah. I will just see you all in a weekend video. I'm not going to record tomorrow or, Friday is a funeral, so I won't be recording Friday at all. Unless I go out to a store, which I don't know. Right now, I'm kind of on the fence about doing a lot of shopping, especially with the government shutdown. I want to be more cognizant of what I'm spending and how I'm spending. And not that boss man has tightened the belt, but it's just, you know, we want to make sure that if we spend it on something, we really need it. So, yeah. I think I have to go to Dollar Tree, though. I don't know. I haven't been feeling Dollar Tree lately. So, anyway. Y'all have a great day. Have a great week. Stay tuned for the next video you'll see will be at least clips of Miss Peanut's party, birthday, celebration, whatever. It won't be her exact birthday. Her birthday's not till next week. But I will do a little bit of something. Just kind of collab everything all together. So, have a great day, everybody. Bye-bye.